The Ender Dragon before the one we just fought did not do this much damage. He knocked like two houses.